you know, in my channel, exploring and bottle collecting Jimmy. We're at this house, little village here, throat shaking. It's pretty. You can tell, it looks like it's been party central. Glass is smashed. I don't think we're going to find too much in here. Somebody's party house. I'm here. I'm surprised that lasted. Bench, concrete, and a bookcase. Not much left of that. And the wallpaper. I definitely tell us that's a neat piece. But, that's original. Would have been an air vent. To the sea, to the upstairs, let the heat flow. Like this one here. Yep, there it is, pretty much ripped out. That's what's left of the cupboard. Certainly took care of that. I really hate when they come in. To a house, I absolutely trash it. Some interesting wallpaper. I try to avoid some of the words they got up. They're pretty, pretty sick. So, I guess this would definitely be the kitchen. The Beatles are here, as you can see. This would have been the summer kitchen. And so, there's a sink. Mirror. Oh, these are nice. These original cupboards. Wish I could get my... Wish those just came out. I'll have to take to save those. But unfortunately, there's the coat hangers. And this would have been the coal chute. And I picked up the coal, or I guess the wood. And this would have come down and built right in. That's nice. And there's the other side. So you could bring the coal or the wood in, have it sitting there at night, and then you didn't have to go outside and get it. But I believe these are the kitchen drawers. I mean, nobody wants to go outside at night in the winter time to get anything. Closet. So judging by, like I said, this is all solid wood. That's why I'm saying this would be the summer kitchen. Bathroom. Some colorful language on that door. There's your bathroom sink. That's a old time tub. And then they added the shower stall. Disgusting toilet. It's like they did this in the 50s, because look at that, pink. That's just... You You can tell this was a nice house at one time. There's the stairs. This was the leave, the upstairs. How wide they are. You can't even build these today. Definitely could not build something like this today. So somebody looks like they tried to restore the house. And you can see that the door frames, which is straight. Door frame and the window. The door, you see that it's all heaving. Closet. Awesome. The coat rack is up there. Right around. See how it goes right around the wall? Got those coat hooks. So they didn't have dressers. They just hung the clothes up. There's the cornfield. This house isn't in country. It's actually in a little village near where I live. You see that spot there? Looks like it's been cut out. So that would have been one time a stovepipe. Some wood stove coming up. See with the dirt? Yes, that's from the raccoons getting in and out. There's the staircase. Isn't that awesome? That's nice. And look at this. Now little stairs going up to the next level. Yeah. Little critters in here. See them over the other coat rack. This has probably been the kids' room. Still has the original flooring. And this, as you can see, would have been your stovepipe. Well, the holes coming from the main floor would have went up to here and into the roof. Chances are, this was probably the warmest room in the house. So we got this little staircase. I think this is neat. Look at this, they even got this up. This house is awesome. Your closet, and it's another little room. You can tell, that was the latest paper, and then the cars, and then the blue wallpaper, so three layers. This was definitely a boys' room at one time. Not very big. He didn't even have a closet. He just had a spot for his clothes. Downstairs, the heat that came out through there. So I went to the last job of wallpaper. It's all patched up. It must have run out. Again, there's three types. I believe that would be the 60s. And they just patched it. No closet in this room. Definitely unique house. I love this. That's the best part. Why would they need this unless it was to keep people in or something? I don't know. This is neat. There's been a senior that lived up in this section. What are those stairs? Well, somebody did gut it. If they had intentions of fixing it, this didn't happen. So the basement's flooded. So I can't go down there and show you that. Oops. There's the front door. This would have been the parlor. So, hopefully I didn't get any too many words that are inappropriate. Love the trim. That's the door. Okay, folks, please like, subscribe, and please share, and we'll be talking to you again. Take care. Bye for now.